Sunday, 5 December 2021. Thank you for tuning into this YouTube channel. When you are a first-time viewer or visitor, don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel and then click the notification button such that you won't miss our future videos. Today, I just want to give you a simple tip. Most of the people, they are coming to my inbox on WhatsApp saying, give us more stuff so that we learn. Yes, let us learn together. The comment section is there. Wherever I am making some mistakes, correct me there and then we can discuss. Today, I want to talk about the Jatanga strategy, which was developed in 2017 and was making huge profits to main traders using V100. Today, I just want to say V100 is no longer friendly as we were used to know it. Now, V100 is like a lion or a charged buffalo or a hippopotamus. What you can trade now is V75 or V75-1S. I don't recommend other indices because I don't trade them. I recommend what I trade. So I always trade V75 and V75-1S and I'm making profits there. So today I'm using this demo account because I just want to demonstrate something on this V100. I'm no longer putting this V100 on my live account because of certain reasons like the highest volatility which is being shown by this V100. I mistakenly placed my trade on V100 and it wiped my smallest $18 account within some minutes. So it's just a tip off to you, but if you have bigger equity, I can encourage you to trade V100 using the Jatanga strategy, which is in line of videos that I uploaded on this channel. For you to see all my videos, you can just click video at the top and then you can see all of them. And Jatanga was given as a strategy. It's Jatanga. We are now making profits. So I know the broker also recognizes me with that Jatanga strategy. So let me try by all means to analyze this graph using the Jatanga strategy. We start at M15 and we can check the graph. And as we can see, the graph pattern is showing that it is trying to make another leg for it to have a W formation. And then we have this one. It is confirming the same. The H1 is also confirming the same. The H4 is also confirming the same. The third leg for the W, which means I'm supposed to buy. So I can simply go to M30 and then I can adjust my volume here to 0.2, which is the minimum for V100. And then I can click buy. And then you can see, I just want you to look at the speed of this V100. I'm not very much interested in terms of profit and whatever, but I'm also applying the Jatanga strategy there. So that you can see the speed. You can see it jumped from $1 to 30 something cents. And it jumped from, you can see the movements. Just see the level of volatility. It's $0.04 to $1.52, $1.60, $2.21. You can see the level of movement. This thing is now very, very volatile. There's no way you can adjust this lot size from 0.20 to less than 0.20. So if you have smaller account and you are not sure of your analysis, I don't encourage you to take this 300. But if you have bigger accounts and you are sure of your analysis, I can say you can take this V100 and it's good for you, because the more the volatility, the higher the chances of you getting more profit if you have bigger equity, and the higher the profit of your account being blown if you have smaller equity, and the higher the chances of getting loss even though your account is big and your analysis is poor. So we just want to see if my analysis was better. You can see the way it is jumping. It is moving with an average of at least 50 cents. You can see, look at the jump. Look at the jump. It's now moving on to negative. And then there's no way you can trade this index using a $5 account. It jumped from -4 to -2. You can see the level of volatility. This thing is now very, very volatile. So for others, let me place another buy here. Side that you can see. Don't ever make such mistakes. This is demo account. This is not real account. I just want to show you the level of viciousness. You can see it now. You can see it. This is how my $18 account was destroyed. So I'm saying, for you to trade safely, move on to V75 or V75-1S. Those indices, they are better than this indices. I want you to be in the game for a long time. I don't want you to be booted out of the game. The indices, they are good. You can see now today is Sunday and I'm trading these indices. Oh, forex pairs traders, they are folding their hands. They are not trading. But if you trade crypto, you are trading. If you trade indices, you are trading. And you are also making money. You can see the level of negative, the level of loss. It's now big. So you can choose. If you want something which is very, very volatile, in terms of volatility, go for 300. And you can make huge profits within some minutes or bigger losses within some minutes. So let me adjust this lot size to bigger size. Lot size like this, side that you can see for yourself. Yes. And I have an undying belief that this thing will make a lot of money, because this is what it always do. If you place your trades, it always go against your trades. So I'm banking on it. I will wait until it goes to positive. The lot size is now bigger. And this type of trading, I don't encourage it. Don't keep on keeping on putting more trades. But if you have big account, you can do. But if your account is very, very small, then you are not supposed to do this. You must wait for one trade to be in blue, and then harvest your profits. Then you can come back and place another trade. So I just want to put more trades, because I'm using a demo account, so you can practice anything, you can do anything. This is virtual money. There is no significant loss. Even if I can lose 1,000, there is no impact. But when you are doing a demo trade, you are supposed to do what you are supposed to be doing, or what you will do in your live account. Because a demo account, you are demonstrating and practicing what you will do in future. So the ball is still in your hands and it's up to you. Let us try by all means to have bigger accounts and avoid trading on very, very small accounts. That will be a donation to broker. So You can see these things, they are moving, and the losses, they are now to minus 99. This is what it always do. Let me place another one. And you can see for yourself. You can see for yourself. I know most of the people, they are not ready to lose. They just come to trade. To trade and make profits. But there's no trading like that. If you are trading, be ready to lose or to win. And this thing is still going down. And I will keep on placing more trades. So that when it goes up, I will harvest a lot of money. Because I know that it will go up. It will definitely go up. And the whole dashboard will be blue, not red. It will definitely go up. Yes. So, you can see the reason why you are supposed to have bigger equity. You can simply place the trades. And you must be ready to lose. You must be ready to lose. Not all your capital, but portion of your capital. Yes. You can see this is V100 for you. And it's minus. It's minus 132. This is V100 for you. You can see now. I have an undying belief that I am going to have a blue screen soon. It jumped from minus 200. And you can see now. It is moving. It is moving. The blues are there. And it is going. Let me increase another trade. Because I know anytime soon it is going up. This is dangerous type of trading. You can blow all your funds. All your amount can go in thin air. So don't practice this at home. Just open only one trade at a time. Not many. Because if you open many, there are higher chances of losing all your capital. And you can be left with an egg on your face. And in an agonic, very agony, predicament time. So, just trade to make profits which are almost 5% of your capital. Meaning to say, if you deposit $100, you are supposed to make $5 out of it the whole day in 24 hours. Let me see if this will continue going down. I want to watch and to see the direction of movement. Let me check the direction of movement. Quite interesting. Minus 300, and it is still going down. But I know it will go up. It will go up. I know. This is deadly. It is still going down, and I will keep on putting pressure on it. I will keep on putting pressure on it. Let me put much pressure on it. More pressure. More pressure on it. More pressure on it. This is dangerous trading. I told you before. This is very, very dangerous trading. But I'm putting pressure on V100. Yes. A lot of pressure was exerted there. It's a counter trading. You can see the blues. Let me increase the pressure again. Yes. You can see. I told you that anytime soon, it will be in blue. It's a lot of pressure that I placed on this account. Let me see the blue dashboard.
and then I can close this trade. Let me leave it. I want a positive plus $100, and then I can close the trade. Because if I leave this in a negative form, then you can say the Great Iron Man is doing nothing. He's just demonstrating what he's not able to do. So let us watch and see. Let us watch and see. It is now supposed to go up. It is supposed to go up, 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 up and up again. From minus 400. Let me see. Yes, we have a lot of trades there. Minus 230. Minus 238. Let me see it. Let me see it closely. I'm watching it with keen interest. Yes. Yes. It is now retaliating. Let me keep on putting pressure on it, exerting pressure. Yes, it's a lot of pressure. But do not try this at home. Do not try this at home. You can destroy your account with this some minutes, because the way we feel on demo account and the way you feel on raw account is different. So let me try to increase the pressure again. It is at the bottom, so it's time for it to go up, keeping on pulling up, and the whole dashboard must be blue. Yes, you can see the blue now. You can see the blues now. The blue, yes, yes, you can see the blue. This is what many people like. They like these blues. You can see, yes, the profit is increasing, and I know it will pull back and go up again. This is a buy, this is not a sell. You can see it. Thank you very much. My name is The Great Iron Man Africa. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe. Goodbye, friends. No, I want to leave you in blue. So let me wait again. There is no goodbye in this red trade. The goodbye will be in blue, because we trade to make profit, not to make losses. Let me wait. I don't want to rush and to leave you in red. No, 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 no. Let me wait for blue, and it must go to plus 200, and then I can say goodbye. Yes, now I can simply say goodbye.